That's the one.
Nah,
hell no,
come on.
That's not it?
Nah, not at all. Come on.
Damn, so I can't get that
TikTok ad lib? No, nigga, that's trash.
Shit, I gotta keep doing YouTube then. What's up, guys? I'm Keith, it's Ransom, we back. New hit alert, new shit alert. Takeoff.
Yeah.
His project's coming out Friday. He dropped a single.
Yeah.
The Last Memory.
Yes. Alright, look. First, let me jump this off. It's whatever. Y'all know what today is. I had to wait all weekend. You know what I'm saying? It's my daughter's birthday. I ain't had time to do this shit. So I'm doing it right now.
You feel what I'm saying?
My nigga, I'm geeked. I ain't gonna sit and lie to you. You already understand how I feel about my nigga Takeoff.
Now you say he's your favorite out the group.
We chill with the favorites.
No, I'm just
that's my nigga. You feel me? I like him better than everybody else. But I like Offset too. I like that Quavo. Anyway,
we all know
Quavo shit didn't really, in my opinion, it didn't do as well as I thought they thought it was gonna do.
Yeah.
He still saw, I think he saw like 100K.
Nah, he still did a lot.
You feel what I'm saying? It was dope. That bubblegum shit hard as fuck.
Yeah.
What else was the other one? Our first video was
bubblegum.
You know what I'm saying? So that shit was hard as fuck.
Honcho Dreams was hard.
You know what I'm saying? Out of all the songs, you Honcho Dreams?
Nah, I just like the song. But let's get back to
this.
This is about Takeoff.
Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So I guarantee he gonna rap. I guarantee he gonna rap. You're gonna hear him. You're gonna hear this man.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be disappointed if it's on some melodic shit.
No, I don't think that's not Takeoff.
We don't know who Takeoff is yet. This is his first time. Actually, he dropped some shit maybe last year, but this is his first time to the world as a single artist. So you don't know who Takeoff is. You feel what I'm saying?
Well, shit, let's find out right now. Takeoff.
Hey. It ain't no motherfucking video. You know what I'm saying?
Sorry, we don't got video yet.
It's audio. But listen to this, my nigga. I don't give a fuck about the visual sometimes. If the track ain't hard,
the track ain't hard.
You feel what I'm saying? So I appreciate the way we doing this shit right now.
Yeah.
I'm making an excuse because I ain't got no video. But fuck with y'all.
No, we gonna get it soon, but
yeah.
Don't ask us about it. Okay? It's coming when it's coming.
It's coming when it's
the
coming.
The Last Memory. Takeoff. You
know November 3rd, I think, is the album dropping.
All hard songs start off.
I said that
in the video before.
Yeah, all
flutes start off. Let's see.
Yeah. Woke up this morning, can't remember nothing to. Just flowing from London to. Nothing I remember that got.
Is this clean, my nigga? Is this the clean track, bro?
I don't think so.
Bro, it's the clean track, bro.
Let me see.
My daddy, the mattress was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. I got a, she gon' kill for real.
Look like we doing the clean track today my nigga.
Wrong with it.
My Clyde and Bunny. Put with the kid, cop it, got to. Pull up with a stick, stop it. Rich.
Stop it.
Yeah.
I think you gonna try something.
Yeah, nigga, man, yeah.
Pull up with a stick, man. Stop it.
You hear him.
Yeah.
You hear him.
Silent. Oh, and if I can ride it, got it. I go to space with the stars. My smoke on my pilot. Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket. Half a million.
You hear it, bro. Yeah. My nigga, I'm trying to tell y'all.
No, he bubbling.
He bubbling.
He about to take off on this next one.
Hey, I like that shit.
Yeah.
I'm
stupid ass
nigga.
The necklace half. Young rich, we successful. Say she wanna feel special. What? And Coco make her feel special. Coco, I kinda honey the battle.
Let Coco make her feel special. They play with that shit.
You talking about like cocaine?
What the fuck is you doing?
No, I'm special. Yeah, that's my semen for cocaine. He talking cocaine?
Let's
get back into the
phone.
Yeah, now you tripping, bro.
100, back in 200, the battle. 200, I might go put all my chains on. I just might change up the weather. Change, she pop a freak up the weather. Drip, I make the thick Coachella. If she new Taylor, she probably do better. But can I get an E for F for E? I pray to God that that's my sins. God, I perform against her, not a weapon. No weapon, ask him where do I begin. Where, devil trying to take my blessings.
No, devil.
Yeah, nigga, let him know.
You can't take my blessing.
Not at all.
Nigga, you can't take it. You can't have it.
You can try. Nigga, I stay scrapped with the board, though. You see what I'm saying? Straight up, nigga. Keep it with me, man. What?
You don't know the meaning of the white. You don't really live this life. No. In the hood, she was twice. Somebody in the hood, she precise. Real wise, we ain't taking no advice.
Nah. Good thing about this song, he ain't have to pay nobody for no ad-libs, because he can just do them himself.
That's all his shit.
It's his shit.
Yeah, nigga.
It's all him. He pay himself. with the Cash App. He do Cash App to one account to another account.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, nigga, shit. I realize that this ain't right. All on. Don't even ask if they know what's the price. Price. Ain't got a snow, they already know it's right. Yeah. I talk to God cause I've been baptized. Baptized. I got mom tied to the north side. North side. With the sticks on the straight line. They gon' make the north side high crime. Been not hit a lid with them dropping 10. Hit a lid with them dropping dimes. And I'm the friend, I'ma break her back in. Thinking that the watch, I can't waste time. Take off. Woke up this morning, can't remember. Okay, I like the hook.
Woke up this morning, nigga. My nigga, his voice is solidified. I'm trying to tell y'all. Now, you know it's Takeoff when you jump on.
You know it's Takeoff.
You know it.
No, nigga.
I actually had an argument with a girl in Walmart.
By what?
Because she said the All Amigos sound the same. And I was appalled.
Why you even had a conversation?
No, I had the conversation with her because she wanted to say something.
If you
about it.
If you still saying that shit in 2018, nah, fucking bullshit. You know, nah, listen to me.
I'm just
bro.
Letting you know.
Yeah.
About my experiences. You know? That's what I'm doing.
I was arguing
with her in Walmart.
Yeah.
She talking about all of them sound the same.
I bet she ran you too, huh?
Nah.
Convinced your ass.
Nah,
huh?
She did. All you right. can't. Mm-mm. All I said right. they sound different from the whoop whoop.
Yeah. You let her know how you broke it down, huh?
Yeah. She's like,
get back to the track.
Nah,
nigga.
I'm just letting them know they don't sound the same.
Nigga, duh. Nigga, they got their own individual.
Just flowing from London. The thing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mattress was covered in money and hiding in the sloop.
That's all I remember.
Young nigga, man.
There was money everywhere.
Hey, I respect young niggas who get to it. He young, bro. He young.
Man, he like 22, 23, huh?
Maybe. I know he young.
He's the youngest one.
You know what I'm saying? I respect that shit, bro. Getting to it.
I remember. What if I came to you one day, right?
Yeah.
He was like, how was the party? All I remember is that it was money everywhere.
What you mean? What you mean? I was like, damn, nigga, you ain't invite your boy.
I didn't remember how I got there.
Yeah,
you know?
I ain't know what I ain't trying to go with you.
A jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. Count it. I got a bitch gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny. Cool with the kid. Cop it.
Got you.
Pull up with a stick. Stop it.
Stop it.
Wrist. Solid. Wrist. Oh, 100 pockets rotted.
Yeah.
I go to space with the stars.
Stars.
My smoke up on my pilot. Saturn, Moon, Earth, and Mars.
Mars.
NASA take off with the rocket.
NASA. Out of here. Fuck all that. Let me let you know how, nigga, this is hard. Let me tell you why. You know how I feel about clean tracks.
Man, and it still went.
That shit still went. That shit gonna be on radio, bro. That's how radio gonna play it.
That's how they gonna play it.
Man, nigga.
See, I was thinking ahead.
Nigga, shut up.
Nah, I was thinking ahead. That's what I'm doing. But go finish your soliloquy.
Yeah, listen, man. I'm excited about his album over everybody else.
Yeah, big time.
You feel what I'm saying?
Big time.
I guarantee he gonna have some legends on his shit, too.
Yeah, and I like how his single didn't have a feature on it.
Nah, it's him. It's him. Like you said, his voice has been in the game for the past two.
Nah, you know Takeoff.
You know what I'm saying? You know Takeoff. You feel what I'm saying?
Cut him a check if you want to live. You can also cut me a check if you want to live. See, I can do it too. Woo! Just like that. You know what I'm talking about?
You ready?
Yeah. You want me to drop the link where they can hit me at for my ad-libs? Nah, let's get up out of here though. Let us know what y'all think about it. Keep liking, commenting, subscribing.
You fucking
like I said, follow him on Twitter at Good Ransom. Follow me at Twitter at RoadToLife27. Appreciate all the support.
Yeah, man.
Road to 1,000 is on.
We're on the road now.
We're on the road. And if you just let me drive, I can get us there. Let me close it out.
I hear you. Oh shit.
No, I'm closing out the video. Okay. I was metaphorically saying driving out the video.
Oh, I got you.
No, we a team, my nigga. Chill out. Drip.
You a crazy bitch.